What's up, everybody? It's Game Drops with Pops. How's it going? Okay, we're gonna do part 3 of Luigi's Mansion 2 on the unofficial Citra Valentin lucky number 13.40 Citra 3DS emulator. This game is working on this emulator like a champ. So, here we go. I tweaked it a little bit more, and now it works even better than part 2 did. And unlike the other Citra Canary builds, this one does not crash when you pulse bulb or flash bulb a ghost. So we're gonna go right to the end of this game and clear it. Yes, I just recently cleared Paper Mario 64 for my son. He was super happy about that. You can see that here on my YouTube channel. And have no fear, like Luigi is. We're gonna get it done. See the glow of the game on his face. I reckon. Yabba yabba. Let's go, go, go. So you can see it's actually running at a better rate than it was last episode. So let's go catch some ghouly ghouly ghosts, shall we? All right. This time we'll do a bit longer episode. I'll even do a live episode eventually. Hold on. Gonna get myself one of these pillars for Rilla, so I can sit comfy. Use the crank in the foyer. That sounds almost vile. Nothing. Let's go in the front here. I've been out front for a while. Now we have our flash bulb. As you can see, right there it works. And if you haven't seen any of the other episodes, go watch them. It'll enlighten you. Run, Luigi, run. Okay, sometimes the bone's in here. Not now, though. Okay, we can now pulse beam these plants here. Money. Oh, a gem. Nice. Aha. Look at that beaut. Try the next one. Hello? Cello. What is it? This guy calls more than my wife does. Ciao. Take that ease. What do you got for me? Money. Money makes the world go round. How about you? Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Nothing in the fishy. Oh, there's a penny in there. Or two, or three. Nothing. Chime on that for a little bit. You're low, low. Kick it. We already got everything in there. All right, let's go. Blinded by the light. Wrecked up like a kadoosh. In we go. We can investigate anywhere we want now. Oh my god, look at all the spider webs in here. That was deadly. You got arachnophobia, that's not good for you. $1. I'd buy that for a dollar. Oh. Rain and money. side we go. Should be another gem out here, maybe. Flash it, crash it, smash it on down. Alright, maybe not yet. Oh, there it is. You can see it. It's round and it's purple. And it's in my pocket. Haha. Only 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 29,000 more gems to find. Okay, let's go. That's all we can do for here for now. Groovin. That key already. How'd this jacket come back? Nice. One more buck in our pocket. Okay, let's go. Okay, nothing else. Can't shake loose no more money. It's pitch dark in here. There's nothing in that auto room. We got everything already. Money. 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 Rats turn to coins. That's fantastic. I like the way that happens. It's like alchemy. Where are you, Squeaky? Better be running. Is that it?
Hello. Hello.
Nobody's coming, Luigi. Nobody. They don't want nothing to do with you. That's a nice haul. Alright. Looking for that dog bone. Now that carpet you can't roll up. No matter how much you want to. Kick it. Kick it. Nothing. Alright, here we go. Throw it in there. Let's turn this dial for a while. Make you smile. Wow. Wow. Would you look at that? There's actually a door up there. You did it. Okay, check. Purple check. Alright, there's a mouse. We are an exterminating machine here. There's still one alive. There he is. Not anymore. Get over here. Look at that, he's focused. Whoa! There, smoked him. Okay, we're going to investigate the music now. How dare there be music? Thank you.
nothing in there this time. What do you know? Weird. All right. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors. Get over here, goober. You done deal. One more to go. Whoa. Gotcha, big man. Ay-ya-ya. Okay. Music must be coming in from there. Money, 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 money. There's the bone we need. Got a bone to pick with you. Knock, knock, guess who? Do 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 do. Huh? All right. So by the view, we need to get up and around. Hurry before the books hit us. Well, at least we got two gold spiders. Hurry. Nice. Cashing in a little bit. We made it. Got you too. Nothing. Taking out the curtains. They don't need them. There's nobody here. And there's something on the roof I have to get too. Beautiful. Awesome sauce. There it is. Nice. Number 3 in the mix. Wowie. Let's call the dumb waiter. That's not being rude. That's what that's called. Whoa. That's dropping like it's hot. All right, into the kitchen we go. Okay, we got a dude with an... Gotta make him miss you. Alright, now I got him. Get over here! Another one still here. They gotta watch out for his buddy though. What? No! Yeah, it's over for you now. That's it. It's over. Okay, we need to take this ice block over to the stove over here and melt it up. Yeah. Purple diamond. Numero quattro. We're wrecking shop here. Let's make sure. Nothing else hiding. Nothing. Let's go. Let's go, my friends. All right. Knock, knock. Guess who's here? Brainiac. Meh. Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay. Gave me the slip that time. Gotcha. Nice. I think there's another one still in here, though. Two of them. Where are you at, Jabronskis? Better run from the book. There we go. Beautiful. Somewhere over here. There he is. Gotcha. It's over. Shut down music class. It's over. Jello. All right. We'll do one more mission for this episode. Just because it's gone real well this time around. T
skibbity tap dance. Tell me it just got stuck. It's moving now. Oh, no, it's not. Come on. It's not going. Alright, let's do the next one. Here we go. Sorry, I don't know what happened. Let's make it full screen. Okay. Alright, so we got this one. Visual tricks to do. Excuse me. Back and get it. Yabba yabba. Don't be afraid, Mr. Luigi. Can't be all that bad. Okay, here we go. So we need to get to the lab. Come on, move out of my way. Finally, we're through. Okay, enough of that. Alright, that's a good thing to find. Especially if you're taking a bit of a beat down.
money, nice. Peachy peachies. Oh. We got something in there. Okay, single spider. See if we can get that out of there. Uh-oh. More ghosts! These guys again. Get over here. None of that nonsense. Yeah, I hear none of that. Get over here. Okay, I saw him going here. Oh, he's lucky he got away. Bye bye, you. Okay, next. We got banana peels in here. Yeah, you're done for as well. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get that one out of there now. I think I messed up on that one. Okay, we gotta go in here now. Get to that laboratory. Oh, the door disappeared. What?
Hello?
Yes. We know what that kind of laugh is. See if there's any goods in here to get still. Probably not. Nope. Cleared out this room nice and lovely. Okay, we have to go upstairs now.
Hello.
There. This time they didn't get me. Go back upstairs. Okay, this door over here.
Hello. Yo.
there's any way I'm getting that gem out of there. Not this time. All right. Okay, back in here we go. Looking for that dog bone. All right. There's that laugh again. Laboratory. See, the Matrix is on the TV. There it is. Throw it on. Uh-oh. Never that easy. All right, Shades McGee. Give it out. Gotcha. All right. I'll take those two. You're next, Jimmy. All right, there's the thing we need now. Yes, you did do it, Luigi. You're the only one here. All right, throw that bad boy on. Don't drop it, you'll break it. You break it, you bite it. Now he got hello. Hello. Oh boy, we found something there. Just got away. There, we got it. Finally. Nice. Anything else in here? Just a door? There we go, we got the door. Now we can get up out of here. this way. Take that if you don't mind. All right. A very nice catch right there. All right, and here we go now. Just got it in the nick of time here. Aha, there's the jewel. Yes, we got it. Wicked. I was getting worried about that one. I ain't gonna lie. Okay. That's it, we're out of here. All right. And then over here. The next one. Okay. Front. Get to the chopper. Yep. Giant key. Now look, works like a charm.
Where's Bears?
He's sleeping.
Where?
Behind the TV. Behind the telly. We're in the kitchen. There's some paranormal activity. You gotta watch out for that guy. We found the bone, good. I spotted you. Get over here. You're done for, Bluey. Ooey, Bluey. There's the other one. Get over here. Nice. All right. Looking for whoever's making these orbs appear. There's something. They know. Check over here if there's anything else.
Jolly, what orbs? Everywhere.
Dark orbs. Alright. Door's still locked. Can't get out that way. Hey. Alright. Back up the kitchen we go.
John, I like TV or kids bloopers.
Yeah. Call up the dumb waiter again. Take him right upstairs. Right. Yeah. Listen. Uh-oh. It's all dark in here. That means there's something going on.
Die, this is paranormal, guys.
Yep, that's right. Uh-oh, there he is. That's the guy causing the problem. Marshmallow Boo. Oh, my God.
Die, Loki's white like blue.
Yes. He made the table disappear. We'll fix his red wagon. Get over here. Got it. Nice. Okay, now he's mad. He's like, what? You're not supposed to be able to do that. Kind of looks like Loki when he's frisky. Whoa. Why, you little... Now we gotta find him. There he is.
Like Loki?
Yep. Bounce him around.
Let's get him. Stuff him in there. We got him. I was wondering when he was gonna call. Chop, chop, chop. Fist pump and a jump. Confetti spaghetti party. Two-star general. At least we're consistent. Okay. Looks like Minecraft. All pixelated. Maybe we'll fight the boss, then we'll wrap it up. Okay. Spider time. And then the boss battle is after that. So that's what we'll do for this episode. Spiders, he says. Now we can activate a couple things we couldn't before. Like this picture right over here. One coin? That's all that gave me was one coin? Are you kidding me? Take a look around. Rabbit bat. Nothing to get in here at all. Alright. I thought I would try. The Let's go. You can see the spiders, that's for sure. Hey. What are you doing? To get rid of all these spider webs. A little distracted here. Otherwise, you can't clear this level.
Oh, yeah.
See what I mean? That's what has to happen. So we took a bit of a beating. Okay, we do know there's spider webs out this way. Light this place on fire. Comes the crew. Ants go marching? No. Spiders go marching. Yeah.
Hello?
Yes. Hello? Payday. Nice. Okay, let's make sure. No more in any of these rooms. There is. Okay, got him. You too. Got you. And last but not least, done. All right. sweet. Okay, on we go. 1 second, did I miss something out here? With this picture. Wanna make sure. There it is. One penny. All right. Let's check to see that the bone's not in here. It probably isn't. Nope. 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 And no. All right, back over here. Lots of work. We need to hit. Get over here. Not letting you get away that easy. The other guy thinks over here. Oh, they're there. Never mind. Over here somewhere. Oh, there he is. Sweet. Ghost catching machine, man. Back upstairs again in the dumbwaiter. One hand climb. Easy, Luigi. Alright, we got lots of stuff happening here now. Got two of them. That was awesome. Two of them again. Yes. That makes your day go a lot smoother if that happens. One more web right up there on the roof. You can barely see it. Get that in a second. There it is. This room's cleansed. Next. Can never check for the dog bone over here. No. Not in there either. Shouldn't be anything up there, but okay, we don't need that. Let's go. There. All right. Rocking it. Dog bones in there. Nope. All right. Okay, in this door we go now. Excuse me. This up. Tippy 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 till Where is it? Oh. Okay. Two more sections. I want to get stung up by any of these. So, get rid of them first. There's the bone. We finally found it. Sweet. Up like so. Now we gotta get that ball. You okay, Mouse? You all right? Do it.
Hello.
Pull that down. Up the stairs we go. Actually worried about that part, but it went quite well. Burn it up. before we go over there, let's do this. Wait a second. Nearly missed that. Nearly. Okay, so we only need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 gems left. Wow. Slow here for some reason at this part. I don't know why. Go. One more room right in here. Start this on fire first. Now we gotta get this going. Okay, there's a gem behind there. Mushroom gem, got it. Hello. Yes. All right, boss battles next, and we'll wrap it up. Okay, Mouse?
Yes.
One more to go. Five more gems. All right, here we go. Perfectamundo. All right. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Almost at 4,000. Almost. There's the Matrix in the background, Miles. Alright, let's go get the boss battle done. We'll go back and find all the ghosts off camera. Or the booze, I should say. Okay, we're going to the cellar. There it is. That's a big key. Go. Okay, dokey. In there. Poor dude. Alright, let's get this done.
Yeah, I'm making a render pack collection with Windows 7.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can hear it in the background.
Yes. Dollars in my pocket over here. Couple more. Well, there's a dollar hanging in the air. Look at that. Suspended animation. Get this elevator going. Elevator action, here we go. I do it. There's an elevator music, Mouse. That's scary. Poor guy never catches a break. Okay, he's not dead though. Broken arm, maybe? Alright, let's get busy, Luigi. Thank you. going over there just yet. Nothing else here. Okay, here comes the crew. I'm gonna get all of them out of my way here. Might be able to reach that one. Now we got him. Okay. Itsy bitsy spider. Oh my God. Arachnophobia. That thing's going for kill shots. Okay, now that he's activated, we can get this done. Hurry now, let's do it. Trick her, think, make her think we're over here. Over here, and we're gonna stay nice and protected. There's the bad guy right here. All right, we got you. First round done. Hey. to do is spin that one around. Start it on fire. With that little thing up there. Okay, we got it, luckily. Okay, now we gotta get that one on fire again. Have him stab it. It didn't stay on fire. You're gonna have to do that again. Hurry. Get it again. It's getting a little bit monotonous. Come on. One more time. Oh my goodness. Okay, it needs to stay on fire. Come What the? Not having any luck right now. I'm ready to give up here. This never took so long in my life to do this part. Come on, get out of here. Like, holy smokes. It's starting to piss me off. Okay, this is... Okay, I never want to do this part again, honestly. Now I know what I was doing wrong, too, all along. This guy's gotta stab this. Oh man. Oh, I can't believe I forgot about that. Now I gotta get this on fire. Finally, the rock has come back. Okay, we gotta go light this place up here. Easy. said it's over, finally. It's about time. Sweet. We got it, finally. That was the battle from HE Double Hockey Sticks. She wasn't so bad, she was just a mama spider. That's all her babies. She doesn't care that we killed thousands of them, but... sure does have a lot of babies. Done tonight, buddies. All right. Mission accomplished. Was a little bit sticky. Warm, pretty. Silly little spider. Shoo. All right. But we're getting there. Oh man, we lost a lot of health. Still 2 stars though. Not too shabby. I'll take it. Alright, cash in our ghosts. Wrap that up for now. On the landing. All right. Oh, so close. Okay, we'll put that dark gem on the turntable. And then we're gonzo. There it is. Put that DJ, put that turntable on the record. Something like that. Thank you.
Okay. So, we'll leave it here. Nice. Okay. So, that's locked because we didn't get all the booze yet. We'll leave it here. We're going to pause it like so. I'm going to shrink it down. Again, we're using the unofficial Citra Valentin 3DS emulator right there. Okay, so let's start with my YouTube channel. In here you can get the same build that I'm talking about. Right there, click that link. It'll take you right there. There it is. Download it, add it to your system where you get your game, that's up to you. Okay, and also in here is my Switch friend code, my Xbox profile, my PlayStation profile, which is not bad, it's Game Drop. I don't know why it keeps doing that. All right, here's my Wii U profile. And on top of that, you can check out my Mixer page right there. And my Twitter, at gamedropswithpops, is my handle. You can see it right there. And over here on Facebook, I have a group that is all dedicated to gaming. If you want to join it and post your game streams and videos that you like or do, here you go. Join and post away. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber, any of that stuff or all of it, thanks so much. I gots to go. I'll see you soon. Until then, thanks for watching. Peace. Later. Bye.